Hi Fiona.
Morning.
So first off, I was just wanting to find out why you wanted to give Fit Body Club a try, and maybe like how you were feeling before. And
well, I joined the Fit Body Farm in February of last year, and really enjoyed the programme that we were doing through there. Before that, I'd only ever done through aerobics or step, that kind of thing, and that was really different to using your own body weight and bands and things like that. And it was, every week it was a different programme, so I really enjoyed that. But then when the Fit Body Club started up, there was quite a few girls that would pass through the class in the morning on the way through to the gym, and they were always really upbeat and talking about how great it was and how much they really enjoyed it. It was really different. So I thought I would go along to one of the trial nights and have a look myself, and it was really good. So I really enjoyed it and thought I would like to give it a go and see what difference that would make. I've been pretty much the same kind of size and weight for a very long time, and I think it was time to try something just a wee bit different to see if that had any impact.
Cool, so just looking for a wee extra push.
Yeah.
Okay. And so what, over your time in here, like what kind of progress have you seen or changes in yourself? What's been the positive for you?
I definitely feel stronger. I'm quite shadow of a doubt. I feel stronger and more confident in myself. I've lost a few percentage body fat, a few centimetres here and there, but my shape has actually changed probably in ways that I didn't necessarily think, you know, were going to. I think you always expect something to come off your stomach or something to come off your hips and whatnot, but it's rejigged different parts of my body, so things do fit better. And at least for once I can say I can go and get a size pair of 12 trousers, whereas previously I could probably be a 14, 10, 12, and now it seems to be a standard size. I feel really quite energised when I come in, even in the morning. It's not a workout that I think, oh, I have to drag myself out of bed to go to. The only thing that kind of stops me coming along perhaps is my work, if that kind of interferes, but otherwise I'm quite happy just to get in the car. It's just something that I do now two or three times a week rather than something that I've kind of just signed up to do.
Yeah.
It's become a bit more part of just the day-to-day programme for me. But yeah, I've got a good level of confidence, I feel energised, I feel strong. There's a real novelty factor with lifting weights as well, I think, which if that can hold your interest to keep you going a bit longer, then
just kind of like learning new skills then, almost like
new skills and something that you didn't really associate with women doing beforehand. And yeah, there's a bit more in the press now about the advantages, and I guess that was another reason for giving it a go. Both my mother and my grandmother have osteoporosis, so I'm quite aware of the impact on the bone density factor, if anything toward that off or keep that at bay is a good thing. So for me, that I guess was a bit more of a personal reason for giving it a go as well.
Cool, brilliant. So what kind of, you've maybe answered this a little bit already, but what kind of separates Fit Body Club from stuff you've tried before, or like what do you particularly enjoy about being part of it?
It's kind of a few things. Definitely there still is a novelty factor with lifting weights. It's always the, when you went to the gym, that was the bit of the gym you ignored. You always went to the cardio machines, and the scary part was where the men were lifting weights and stuff. So the fact that it's not actually that scary once you've been shown what to do with them. It's really quite empowering. It's quite competitive in parts as well. As much as it's a small group and no one's looking at you, nobody's judging you, nobody's, you know, wondering what you're up to. You do have a little bit of a kind of cash drive around the room to see what people are lifting, especially the strength part of the programme.
Yeah.
And you are trying to kind of do a little bit better, trying to get a personal best. It does have that motivational factor that you don't have. And I think having a small group as well, as much as no one's watching you, yourself or Michael or the other coaches are able to monitor you and either push you or fix things that are not quite right. So you've got that bit of detail that maybe you don't have in a larger group, and you're getting the most out of it that you can.
All right, very soon. So it sounds like there's a lot you said already. Is there anything, so if somebody was just kind of thinking about giving it a go, and the actual price, or what would you say?
Definitely, if you can, you know, if that's what you want to give a go and you're quite interested in it, definitely give it a go. I think you would really, really enjoy it. It's quite addictive, I think, in parts. Obviously, there's quite a few of us that have been coming for a bit longer, and there's girls even that have been coming longer than I have. And that in itself shows that people don't want to, once they start, they don't really want to give up on it either. But don't feel that just because you're joining a group that maybe people have been there for a long time, don't let that put you off. Because everybody in here is really friendly, very supportive. No one is looking at you, making any judgment calls about you. Everybody's too busy concentrating on what they have to do. And as much as you're working as a group, you definitely work at your own level with your own, if you've got niggles or injuries or anything like that. And you've got the motivation. The buddy system when you're working two per rep is really good because you get to know the person you're working with, their strengths, their weaknesses, and some of the routines you can make modifications to get the best out of the workout for that. So yeah, definitely give it a go. I don't think you'd be disappointed.